once out strolling one very hot summer's day, when I thought I'd lay myself down to rest in a big field of tall grass. I lay there in the sun and felt it caressing my face as I fell asleep and dreamed. I dreamed I was in a Hollywood movie, and that I was the star of the movie. This really blew my mind, the fact that me, an overfed, long-haired, leaping gnome, should be the star of a Hollywood movie. But there I was. I was taken to a place, the hall of the mountain king. I stood high upon a mountaintop, naked to the world, in front of every kind of girl. There was long ones, tall ones, short ones, brown ones, black ones, round ones, big ones, crazy ones. Whispered in my ear something crazy. She said, am I going crazy? Or is this just a dream? Now wait a minute, I know I'm lying in a field of grass somewhere. So it's all in my head. And then I heard her say one more time. Hot flames of fire roaring at my back as she disappeared, but soon she returned. In her hand was a bottle of wine, in the other a glass. She poured some of the wine from the bottle into the glass, raised it to her lips, and just before she drank it, she said, take the wine.